Here after Griz basketball practice, catching up with one of the three seniors on the team in Kendal Manuel, the Billings product. And Kendall, before we get into anything on the court, what was your summer like? Give us some of your highlights after you guys had that magical run and before you come back to school.
Summer was really good here. Obviously, it's Missoula, so a lot of things to do, especially in the summer. Most of the time, we spend the time floating after workouts and everything, and then just hanging out, getting to know each other better, especially with all the new guys here.
Compare where you're at right now to exactly 1 year ago. There was a lot of uncertainty whether you were going to see the court or not. Now you're an established leader, one of the three seniors. So how is it different this time around?
This time around, individually, I guess, for me, like I've just been trying to work harder and knowing that I'm actually going to play this year. Last year, I went into the season thinking I was going to have to redshirt. And then, so I kind of was just taking my time and knew I had a whole year to get better. But this summer, I knew I was going to grind and make a big difference. And so this summer, I put on a lot of weight. I gained almost 16 pounds this summer. Been in the weight room and then on the court, obviously, too. So it's been a grind.
First official practice, of course, coming up a little bit later. So what's it like now at this point for you guys as you grind towards that date? Yeah. And I know you guys obviously working hard each day.
Every day, we just try to get better day by day. We can't look too far ahead of anything, and I know there's probably expectations, and there might be some people that are doubting us too, but like I said, we're going to take it day by day and just bring every new guy in and make sure that they're learning, because they're going to be here for a while. So my job as a leader is make sure that they're learning the system and able to carry the torch as after me.
First time I get to ask you this question, but now you're entering your senior year. Is it starting to dawn on you yet that this might be the last time you get to go through all of these things? Has it gotten to you yet that this is the last time?
Yeah, for sure, especially college basketball. My college basketball career has been crazy, and I'm fortunate to have been able to play at two incredible places, and being back home to finish it out, I have a great pride in that.
And we cannot wait to see him on the court this year, one of three seniors on the Grizzly basketball team as they ramp up towards the start of the season.